Thomas the Tank and Jeanette Friends, Wooden Railway Adventures, Episode 51, Wooly Bear. In summer day, the workman is working. And Percy is arrived. And then should you sure the workman? Yes, I am, said Percy. And then I will crash with the wood. And I don't want to crash. Sorry, said Percy. Then you talk to Tom. Yeah, are you crashing? You have a wooly bear? Oh, I have a wooly bear, said Percy. Then the breakdown train rescue Percy. And then Percy is done. I'm sad, cried Percy. And then I am a wooly bear. And I'm not a wooly bear, called Percy. So, Thomas is coming to the station and get the passengers to find any whatever they are. And then, Percy had a worry, said Tommy. Oh no, said Ian, being clever. And then, and Thomas left at the station. He talked to Percy. Well done, Percy. You're clear. Oh, I'm clear, said Percy. Now I'm feeling better. So Percy's feeling better. Oh, well, said Percy. I'm not gonna have a wooly bear later. And then, not anymore, right now.